Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Otto. I'm back in my campaign of EU4 with the Oman, and I just found out that I totally forgot something. And that's that we wanted to conquer these two provinces because this is our diet agenda. We need to conquer these two to make the Amirs happy. And also to get 50 admin points, which is okay, which is more or less the same that we have to expand to conquer it. So, yeah. Let's do this first before we have war on the Mamluks. So, let's declare. We also got some rebels we have to deal with. No, this was terribly stupid. I should have made it show superiority. I'm stupid. I'm so stupid. Stupid, stupid. Okay, whatever. Let's just get money. Let's just pay it back. Move here. You move there and kill all the rebels. And siege one. Okay, you kill these guys and then go back. That's ridiculous. That's really ridiculous. The religion in Tete changes to Adi, I believe. Money noble rebels, okay. Oh, okay. That's that. Let's move on to the ship and move here. Good. You'll take Sultan and go there. Oh no, you go there and kill Medribari first. Probably. Let's say, what would happen if we'd... Nah. Just take provinces. Okay, you go there. You go. You go there. You're going nowhere. You're going right here. Okay. That's okay. That's Nope. You give me your money. Okay, you. Great. Who is the most annoying of that Shunagar? Let's see. We want these two. We want all your money. And like this, I believe. Okay. How about we just take this there? Yay. Okay. How about now with this? Nope. Okay. Portugal wants to declare war on us. I'm pretty sure about that. Well, that's okay. They should try it. We are so strong. We will kill them. So, how about now? Well, really good. Okay, let's see. Oh. Good, 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 good. Okay, that's that. Let's just do. I mean, we could boost this to +1. When does this stop? Let me see. Oh, at least, really. Currently in a disaster, have a regency council, or must have legitimacy above 75%. Okay. Terrible. Both terrible. Oh, you don't have a leader. Why not? You should have. And Kaifa is in the war. Yay. So we got most of our admin points back. That's good. Really good. Let's see. 251. Let's just wait until we have. Oh, you are also in a war with Venice Constance and the Knights. Basically, peace and Kaifa won't help. That's nice. Should we do it right away? No, why? I mean, we have to do it. Show superiority or this? Yeah, well, of course, show superiority. Why should we do this? Why is this even an option if you have a castle Yeah, we'll have to do it. I mean, we can't not do it. First of all, let's just go on here. We want most of this. Really? Now you're springing rebels. Not cool. We want to go up to Cairo and conquer Cairo as fast as possible. And we want Mecca as fast as And we need some more recruits. And we also want to take this. Possible. Are you going to? That's okay, I think. That's okay, I think. You're going to top. You're going down and you're moving up there. Ooh, Age of Absolutism. Yay. Nice. Okay. No. No. Really? This is nearly done, okay. Good. That's the first. So split, split, split. Okay, not nice. Don't like all these troops. Come on, come on. Take Damascus. Go up to Cairo. We gain a claim on Lolo, wherever Lolo is. Yeah, whatever. Where is Lolo? There it is. Yay. Yeah, we want to conquer that. I'm pretty sure about that. But I totally this. I totally forgot. I have. Okay. Oh. No cannons there. Too bad. Wait, what? Come on, take Damascus. Take Damascus before they come to the conclusion that they could attack you there. Yeah, that's great. Okay, now give it to Ajam, because we hope Ajam is good in this kind of thing. Like, what do you have? Offensive, economic, espionage. Espionage, really? Is there one of my vassals with defensive ideas? Defensive. How do we see how much defensiveness we have? How can we see this? Oh, we could. Oh, let's see. Probably there. Like, defensive. There it is. Can we see only our vessel? Like Madurai, 6%, Sindh 32%, Juna 17%, what's it? Marathas 40%. Yay, I think we've got a winner. Like, some wants to go through because they are at war with Baluchistan, Belg, Bengal, and Delhi. Yeah, well, why not? Stupid rebels, go away. Okay, you take care of this. Marcus running rampant. Oh my God, 610 ducats. Well, it's just money. And another revolt, but this is okay, I believe. Ipadi tells. But I mean, you are already Ipadi. Why? Okay, yeah, I don't know, I don't understand, I don't care. Okay, until then, I wish you a good night, sleep well. I hope you enjoyed it. See you next time. Hopefully we win this war against the Mamluks. Until then, bye.